Nicole Scott here for Netbook News, and I'm down here at the CPT booth. If you remember, these are the guys who actually brought us the transreflective display over here. This is the PixelChi competitor. So on, off, on, off. So this is the transreflective display that is exactly competing with PixelChi. But this time at Tytronix, I've actually come across something that's even neater than the PixelChi competitor. It's called a colorful sunlight readable screen. It's low power. I don't have any details on what the power consumption is, but you can see that it's got a full LED light on it, and the screen quality is absolutely brilliant. So I don't have any details on what kind of power draw this has. I do know that it is two panes of glass. Apart from that, I can't tell you much. But if this is going to come to market at a low price and at a low power consumption, this is actually pretty neat. So this is Nicole Scott for Netbook News down here at Tytronix, finding new screen technology for your netbook.